singers in the world from Napanee, Ontario. Let's give it up for Avril. If you've never heard the name Avril Lavigne before now, get ready to hear it a lot.
Making her first ever television performance, Avril Lavigne.
Avril Lavigne.
Avril Lavigne.
For album of the year, let's go, Avril Lavigne.
This is just so incredible. This being my first album and having this dream of mine, and it's just something that I won't take for granted. I've had this dream for a very long time. I sold 500,000 copies of my record worldwide in 4 days. To have 3 massive number ones in a row is like incredible. I was like, I sold that many records. I've always thought about what it would be like to be in front of a whole bunch of people singing.
I admire you for doing what you want and seeing what you feel without letting anyone change.
I've known all my life this is what I was supposed to do.
I had no idea it was going to be like this.
I didn't know at the time, like, really